Hey, Psych2Goers, have you ever felt like you're not smart enough? In our hyper-competitive society, it can be easy to compare yourself to child geniuses or people with endless achievements. But intelligence is actually complicated and shows itself in many different and sometimes subtle ways. Knowing your IQ involves taking a carefully designed test, but there are certain traits that may indicate that you have a higher IQ. Are you curious to figure out whether you have any of these traits? If so, here are 6 signs you are exceptionally smart. Number 1, you're not afraid of being alone. Do you prefer to go out or stay in? Some people will surround themselves with others at all times and find it incredibly dull when they're on their own. However, a common trait among people with high IQs is that they prefer solitude and can make their own enjoyment. They also generally limit those in their social circles to people that they can share interests and ideas with. This means smarter people tend to have few close friends that also enjoy the same activities they do and have lesser need to be part of a larger crowd. Number 2, you're disciplined. Are you someone who can hold back your own gratification to get more important tasks done first? Do you balance your time between work and self-care? Intelligent people recognize that no one aspect of life should constantly overrule another. They know that maintaining balance is key. For example, balancing your job and then partaking in an activity you enjoy to treat yourself afterwards. People with higher IQs tend to have greater self-awareness for their needs and can keep their lives in balance. Number 3, you speak up. Have you ever gotten the wrong order at a restaurant? If so, did you correct it? While it may be scary to speak up, it can actually be a sign that you're exceptionally smart. Taking action to fix things that aren't to your liking shows mindfulness and initiative. You know the impact of a wrong order can have on your day as well as the worth of your time and money. Going out of your way to actively fix negative situations means you're self-aware, confident, and critical. Number 4, you talk to yourself. Sounds bizarre, right? Talking to yourself may make you seem weird, but it's actually a huge sign of intelligence. According to many studies, such as one in the Springer Journal of Philosophy and Psychology, talking out loud has a different effect than reading something. You're more likely to internalize and process information than keeping it in your head. This means self-talk is linked to making better decisions, considering alternative information, and retaining knowledge. So if this describes you, you're likely both emotionally and academically intelligent. Number 5, you have small habits. Do you bite your fingernails or always chew gum? These small habits may seem trivial, but they do have significance. Intelligent people with lots of energy tend to channel it into everything they do, meaning they're constantly learning and broadening their perspectives. At the same time, they can gain an excess of nervous energy. Soothing behaviors are often used as outlets for pent-up energy, helping them relax and focus on their work. Number 6, you don't think you're very smart. Sounds counterintuitive, right? Well, have you ever met someone who just thought they knew everything, even when they were clearly wrong on many things? Actually, intelligent people are often aware of how much they don't know. They don't see themselves as particularly smart and are always open to learning new things, as there's always something out there that they don't know about. So while it sounds a little backwards, not thinking you're smart is a big sign you're self-aware and emotionally intelligent. The bottom line is, intelligence isn't only good grades or winning awards. Instead, it can manifest in so many different, sometimes subtle ways. There are multiple different forms of intelligence that manifest in many more ways than what can be covered here. So what are your thoughts about this? What are some of the other signs? Let us know down below. Be sure to like this video and share it with anyone you feel will benefit. Also make sure to subscribe to Psych2Go and turn notifications on to keep up with our uploads. Thanks so much for watching and stay tuned for the next video. Take care.